active Poseidonet stations, Atomic Power Plant Number 5, Navarro Refinery, Control Station Enclave. Enclave Vault Research Control, access denied. Everything shut down except for the Enclave Vault Research Control. I wonder what that is.
Enclave here. Why isn't your video feed working?
What? We're working on the visual link right now. Just wanted to test it.
Well, your unit still doesn't appear to be operational, pal. Who is this?
Okay, now I recognize this as the art, the cover art, and the cover art for the game and the intro for the game, who gunned down people in a vault, sure look the same kind of outfit. Doesn't mean it's him. It means it's anybody wearing this kind of, I guess it's some kind of power armor. Who is this? I could tell you, but then I'd have to kill you.
Oh, you wise guy, huh? Look, I'm tracing you right now, pal. We'll see how smart you feel with internal security all over your freaking ass, dickhead.
Yeah. You putting a trace on me? Well, I'm putting a trace on you too, pal.
A few more moments and I'll have your sorry ass in a sling. Hey, wait a minute. This can't be right. I've got you somewhere on the mainland.
Poseidon Oil Power Plant Number 12. We're in 5, but obviously we're lying. He's not going to like any of these answers. That can't be right. I'm at the comm desk right across the hall from you. Made you look. What a rube.
Well, whoever you are, I just dispatched a Verde assault team to your location. Have a nice day.
And what are they going to do?
Usually they just go in shooting. They let someone else sift through the ashes to figure out what was going on.
Oh, now you've got me all scared. I need to change my undies.
Yeah, goodbye. Next news on you will be when I read the after-action report.
Hey, you just went on my list. Are they gonna blow this place up or what? Initialize. Three, 5C. 5B5. Access denied. Internal security procedures activated. That doesn't sound good. Oh my. What are you doing out there, Myron? What? I'm gonna talk to it? Okay, I'm not supposed to be out there. Oh, I'm stuck out here. Guys! Come back in, guys. Myron! How hurt is Myron? You're not dying. Stupid, he just walked outside. I am giving you first aid, you moron. Can I give him one of these things? I could use some womanly healing. You know what I mean? Alright, you're alright. How do I close that door? This terminal is closed for security reasons. Please inform PoseidonNet's supervisor. I wonder if this has a local reset. There's one. Let me try it. Hello, welcome to Armor. Okay, A15 35C. A15 5B5. A15C. Okay. Initiate general maintenance sequence. The service procedure is no longer in memory. Load current service procedure. Yes. Service procedure update not available locally. Download. Uplink with central PoseidonNet. Alright, 7000. This is annoying. 70009X. 70. It told me. I have to write down these codes. The network. 9X? Alright. I'm gonna write this crap down. Network is 9X. Not A1. It's okay, the thing doesn't come in here. Okay, so 9X. OO. Nope. Seven O. All right. It's either A4 or OO. All right. So I think I hit OO. Good thing about this reset, we can just do this much as we need to. So the network is 9X 70 A4. No. Okay, so it's OO and then A4. I messed that up. Alright, so 9X 70 OO. Oh, I don't even need the last one. Okay. I get to talk to this guy again? Accessing Enclave Station, access denied. Maybe I should try again? Accessing. Again. Enclave Station, access denied. So much for that. I better get that RM and RR unit working now. Initiate general maintenance sequence. Okay, so I gotta put the same code. 9x 70 00. That doesn't work. Accessing yet again. Persistent little cuss, aren't you? Enclave Station, access denied. Initiate coolant maintenance sequence. Coolant maintenance sequence initiated. Preparing to move to main coolant valve. This is a lot easier than I thought it would be. RM and RR unit rollout initiated. Checking drive systems. Okay. Checking manipulator arm. Okay. Checking internal stabilizer. Okay. Logic circuits fail. The logic circuits failed. I wonder what that means. Job. Task location recognition inoperative. Unit not capable of recognizing movement locations at extended distances. Recommend move unit to intermediary locations as waypoints to final job task location. I wonder what happens if I don't enter the jobs in the right order. Unit returns to bay if command program contains terminal errors. Oh well, that explains that. I wonder about the logic circuit failure though. Logic circuits damaged. In emergency, RM and RR unit may be directed manually. Well, that explains that. I guess I'll give it a try. Manual direction. The RM and RR unit must be directed manually to its target destination. The unit will follow the movement commands that you give it, but if its way is blocked or the unit takes excess damage, it will automatically return to its bay. Where do I need to move the robot? Let me look up the procedures. Information request on procedure. I need to know where the main coolant shutoff valve is. Located near the east wall of the reactor core. The valve is controlled by a large red wheel. Yes, it's over there. That shouldn't be too hard to find as long as the red paint isn't peeled off. Manual direction. The RM and RR unit must be directed manually. I guess I'm ready to get started. List program. Program listing end program. Add a command. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing here. Execute program. No, no, I'm running out there. No! I didn't want to do that. I thought I would be directing it. I think I want to delete commands. Initiate cleaning sequence. The service procedure is no longer in memory. Load current service procedure. Not available locally. Download. 9x 70 00. Yeah, we can't. Yeah. Initiate repair sequence. Repair service initiated. Searching Electric magnetosphere regulator required. Preparing to move to main coolant valve for part replacement. Place part in transfer tray beneath terminal. I guess I don't have the part that it needs. No. acquired before a repair sequence can commence. I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, so we need like a circuit board or something for this thing. You see, the reactor maintenance and repair robot, it has 60 out of 68 points. And we need a hydroelectric... Blah, 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 blah. And this is the coolant control panel I think we need to move it to first. I really don't like this door being open, but I don't know how to close it. Okay, I think we're done in here. This guy, this is my blood. Didn't get a requisition form from him? No. Will he barter? No. Hello again, come to visit the all-powerful supply cabinet, or do you just need something from storage? You're not a friend of Skeeter's, are you? He's always trying to get me to give him valuable supplies. Then he just pulls the stuff apart and breaks it. I wouldn't trust him to fix a toaster. Huh. Well, actually I was getting it for Skeeter. I should have expected that. How the hell did Skeeter get anyone to authorize him getting a part, though? I just hope he doesn't blow anything up this time. Oh well. Not my business, I suppose. The part? I need to pick it up now. Well, if you want anything from storage, you need a request authorization form. I get a request form, you get it for Harold, okay. Or Festus. So who's... Is this Festus? Or is this Festus? Because I can't... I'm not moving, I noticed. Harold!
So, you finally wise...
No, shut up. I'm trying to push you. But next time you get out of my way. Not likely. Why am I moving so... Because I'm hitting control, not shift. That would do it. Okay, which one is Festus? I thought it was him. Hank. Okay, then I guess that's Festus? That's Hank. Ugh. Let's run out and see if we can get a request authorization form from Harold, then. How the hell do I get out of here? Okay. This place is almost like a maze. I'm amazed at the maze. Thank God, this place is so freaking noisy. Yo, Harold, at least he's close by.
What you need, youngster?
I can't ask him for this?
Well, you might try talking to Woos over in the harp. You can't miss it. It's just across the way. What you need, youngster?
Huh. I can't ask him for this form. Not yet, anyway. Can't ask either of them. Solve the Gecko power plant problem. Get a super repair kit for Skeeter. Find Woody the Ghoul for Percy. Try the den. Retrieve the economy disc and deliver to McClure in Vault City. Solve the Gecko power plant problem. I can't seem to ask anybody for this requisition form. Not sure why. I'm guessing for the tool to give him. He wasn't in that one. He's in here somewhere. In the middle room. I was wondering where the heck my repair kit is. You did say you were going to get it, didn't you? I can't rightly do much for you without that. Sorry. Should be plenty of them available in Vault City. I'll have to come back when I have that. Goodbye. Alright. Guess I'm going back to Vault City to do a few things. Looks like we're working on a three-part episode here. Can't move for some reason. Back to Vault City, it's not that far. Halt, mutant wastelander! We are searching the area for an enemy of the Enclave. Identify yourself immediately. Oh, brother. Yeah, let's not do this. They look pretty dangerous. Look, I'm just a simple traveler. Is this their vertebrate or whatever? I've never even heard of the Enclave. This person you're looking for must be pretty dangerous, because you guys look like you mean business. Oh yeah, they're dangerous, all right, and we suspect that them to be fleeing Gecko. For all we know, you're the one we're looking for. Let's party. Well, I'm sure glad I'm not, because you don't look like anyone I'd want to mess with. But listen, if there's a dangerous person on loose around here, I should really be getting back to my family so I can warn them. You're not going anywhere just yet. Have you ever been to Gecko? I'm gonna read this read out loud, but I'm not gonna choose it. Yeah, of course I have. Lovely place. I mean, the locals are hideous and it kinda smells and there's all that radiation and stuff, but it sure is fun to mess around on the computers. Ha! Huh. You should have been there when I was messing with this one jackass, you know. He looked a lot like you fellows. Does this scroll or something? Gecko, hell no, this is as close as I get. Don't you know this place is full of them? Alright, Gecko? Hell no, it's as close as I get. Don't you know this place? That place is full of them ugly-ass ghouls? It's bad enough that I have to watch over my Uncle Lenny here. Why do you ask, I'm guessing? No, I don't believe you. This is our woman, boys. Goodbye, guys.
The darkness of the afterlife is all that awaits you now. May you find more peace in that world than you found in this one.
Why, thank you. That's so sweet of you to say. Well, the Enclave, ladies and gentlemen. Try again? Guessing they're gonna find us every time. You guys look like you mean business. Sure glad I'm not. Why do you ask? Oh. Nothing works! Vertibird. I got myself in an unwinnable state. And I mean, I'd basically do the whole reactor over, except messing with that main computer. I don't think we can deal with these guys yet. I can only run 4. And now they can all shoot. Good party talk. Negative 44 hit points.
The Wasteland has claimed your life.
The Enclave claimed my life. We can... Okay, maybe we need to run the other way? I don't know. That's enough for me. Kill him. I wonder if it's better to run because you run straight. The only thing is I'm running not farther away from that guy. This is my favorite job. Oh, he's got good range. Negative 23.
You have perished.
Correct. Do we want to take some stuff here? Vic. I don't know if it's gonna make a difference. Nope. What's this do again? Are there more? Makes me wonder. If there's more options down this way. Because this is cut off. Why do you ask? Don't matter. I'm running so slow. Okay. I'm overloaded.
Your life ends in the wasteland.
Yeah, I see that. Yeah, I don't know how we can get out of this. I might have to roll back a couple saves, guys. I don't know. I pissed off the Enclave, and I'm not at a level where I can deal with them yet. I at least need some power armor or something. And I can't stay in Gecko forever. I gotta leave at some point. Well, that's a lot of fun. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.